Hi everyone, do you know how many CAT takers have scored above 90 in 10th and 12th? Out of the students, how many are engineers and non-engineers? Again, out of the students, how many of them are able to score above 95 or 99 in actual CAT exam? So you'll be surprised to see these numbers. Yeah, and it will definitely motivate you in case if you do not have very good academics. So me and my team could access to the information of all the students who appeared for CAT in last 2 years. We analyzed this information, we did some detailed number crunching, and we have come up with this useful and interesting information. So watch this video till the end and don't forget to hit the like button and share it with all your friends. Also check the description of this video to get access to 10 free mock tests and more than 100 free videos on Quant and LRDI. And also watch my other videos where I have shared the stats about number of CAT takers clearing sectional cutoffs, that is scoring above 90 percentile in each section or above 80 percentile in each section. So let's begin with this video. Now let's first understand how many students take CAT exam every year. So as you can see on your screen, every year 230,000 students are registered for the CAT exam, but on the exam day only 191,000 students go and actually appear for the exam. Now out of the students, let's understand how many students have above 90% in both 10th and 12th and above 80% in both 10th and 12th. So as you can see a chart on your screen, about 16% students have above 90% in 10th and 12th. Now this may look a big number, but you know only 0.3% of the students are able to score above 99 percentile in CAT exam. So let's look at some other stats. Get 20% off using code SHAH20 on the plus and iconic subscription. It's a limited period offer. Before we go ahead, just want to mention one thing, that we have rounded off the numbers over here for sake of simplicity. So the error margin is still less than 1%. Now let's bifurcate these students based on the gender. So as you can see on your screen, the ratio in terms of male and female is almost 60-40 for each of the categories. So out of 30,000 students who have scored above 90 in both 10th and 12th, about 60% are male and 40% are female. Similar is the case even for above 80% in 10th and 12th. Now let's bifurcate the students based on the educational background, that is engineer versus non-engineer. So as you can see over here, whooping 21,000 students out of 30,000 are engineers. So once again, the engineers numbers are very high, but wait for the stats that I'm showing on the next slide. Hi guys, please participate in the upcoming All India free mock test. Now let's see how many of the students with excellent academics are able to score well in CAT exam. So as you can see on your screen, out of those 30,000 students who had scored well in 10th and 12th, that is above 90%, only 1150 students are actually able to score above 99 percentile in CAT exam. In fact, if you talk about engineers also, so we have seen that more than 21,000 engineers had above 90% in 10th and 12th, but only 960 out of them are actually able to score above 99 percentile in CAT exam. So now you need to think once again, what you should be worried more about your past academics or about scoring well in CAT exam. Please share your views in the comment section, and I hope you would have liked this video, you would have found this information useful. Please let me know in the comment section once again, and don't forget to hit the like and share button. Apart from that, do check the description as I mentioned earlier, and check my other videos also.